Mike, staff says here at the New Rochelle Humane Society, they are still desperately looking for homes for dozens of animals that they rescued earlier last week. This is the home on 55 Riverdale Avenue in Greenburg, where police say a hoarder and her mother lived until they were kicked out less than a week ago, along with mountains of trash. Other things cramped the small house.
They start off wanting to help and save some cats, and she started with one, and then it became five, and then 10, and then
nearly 70 cats. And the only thing worse than how the two women were living before the house went into foreclosure were how the cats were living.
Like if she had a cage as big as this, there would probably be four cats in this cage. And then what she would do is there would not be a litter box, and there would not be bedding in there. What she would do is just layer, when it got dirty, she put a layer of newspaper and another, and some of the cages were filled up to here with stacks of newspaper.
All in a dark room with barely any light. Dana Rocco runs the society where the abused cats are now being kept and says in all her years of helping animals, she's never seen so many animals so helpless.
I've worked in shelters for over 20 years, and I've seen a lot, and I thought that was where I was going to break down and just start crying right there.
Some cats have bad skin infections. Another had to get its leg amputated. Greenburg officials have not yet said what will happen to the women. Rocco says along with love, these cats just need
homes. We need homes for them. These cats have never had a home. They've lived in this dark, fly-infested, garbage-infested room for years and years. And they deserve, like every cat, they deserve to have their day in the sun.
Now, if you want to adopt one of these animals, you can call the number at the bottom of your screen. We're live in New Rochelle. Ken Bufa, Fios One News. Mike?